Jenny to a party last night. At 10 o'clock it ended in a heck of a fight. When someone hit my Jenny, she went out like a light. Poor Jenny. And then some joker went and called the cops on the phone. So everybody scattered out for places unknown. I couldn't carry Jenny, so I left her alone. Poor Jenny. Well, Jenny had her picture in the paper this morning. She made it with a bang. According to the story in the paper this morning, Jenny is the leader of a teenage gang. Jenny has a brother and he's hot on my trail. Her daddy wants to ride me out of town on the rail. I hope I'll be around when Jenny gets out of jail. Poor Jenny. See her, she was locked in a cell. She wasn't very glad to see me, that I could tell. In fact, to tell the truth, she wasn't looking too well. Poor Jenny. Her eye was black, her face was red, her hair was a fright. She looked as though she'd been crying half of the night. I told her I was sorry, she said get out of sight. Poor Jenny. It seems a shame that Jenny had to go get apprehended. A heck of a fate. This party was the first one she ever had attended. It had to happen on her very first date. Jenny has a brother and he's hot on my trail. Her daddy wants to ride me out of town on a rail. I hope I'll be around when Jenny gets out of jail. Poor Jenny.
Ha ha ha.